So, since Patch 7 has dropped, a lot of you guys been looking at my video talking about some OG, what's the jump shot? What's the secret sauce? Well, today we're going to get right into the secret sauce, man. We're going to jump straight into it. I know you guys want to know the jump shot, so let's get straight into it. We're not even going to wait for it. If you're struggling in school with papers, or you just don't have the time, if you're in high school or college, it doesn't really matter. Hit up edgybirdie.com. They will help you with all your essays. They have professional writers, and they will help you out. So that means even if you're struggling, you just don't like papers, or you got so much on your plate, hit up the professional writers at edgybirdie.com. So here's the jump shot right here. As you can see, it is a custom jump shot. So the base will be LaMarcus Aldridge. Now, if you know anything about your boy, OG, LaMarcus Aldridge has been one of my favorite shots since about 2K15. All right? And release one, LaMarcus Aldridge, and release two is Rudy Gay. Now, if you know a little bit about OG, you know I love me some Rudy Gay. I love the hands on Rudy Gay. All right? It kind of mirrors my shot in real life, so that's why I love to use it. Now, I know a lot of you guys, when it comes to jump shot, a lot of you guys, little wee-wees get hard when you see green lights. And for my female viewers who play the 2K2, a lot of your vajayjays get wet when you see the green lights. I understand, okay? But the key to a good jump shot, because 2K is a game where it has bad servers. When it comes to park events, when it comes to all this other stuff, like even just playing a regular park game, delayers, all this stuff, there's a lot of lag. Okay, so you want to make sure your jump shot can fight through the lag, fight through the bad servers, the delayers, and all that stuff. And this jump shot does that well. Now, I hit a lot of white shots. Contested whites, contested greens. I hit a lot of shots with this jump shot. So this jump shot is one of the best jump shots in the game. All right, I know the green lights are the ones that get everybody the highlights and stuff. You can still get constant greens with this, but lately, like the last week or so, my internet has been a little trash. I don't know why. I'm going to figure that out in like a couple seconds. But your boy still can be out here on the park dominating, getting 20, getting high amount of points. I can show you guys constantly 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and even in this game, 23 points. Like, I do this, all right? My jump shot is legit, and it's one of the best in the game, man. So go ahead and drop a like for this quick video today. I got straight to the point, got straight to the jump shot. So what you guys can do for me is hit that subscribe button for your boy, and also smack up that like button because it's been your boy, OG. Until the next time, I'm out. Peace. Niggas wanna be my friend. Niggas wanna see my ass. Walk around the town with a man. Walk around the town with a man. Yeah. Anything I can see. That talk is cheap. I don't really listen to talk. I do enough moving, my vision with talk. Not trying to be rude, I can't take no more losses. Nah, I don't want no more losses.